Let's go for Panika's idea. Let's learn multiplication table 12 trick. If you know the 1 table and 2 table, you can easily write 12 table. Let's go to the trick. First write table of 1. Then write table of 2. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20. Now combine both the columns, you will get 12 table values. Combine 1 and 2, that is 12, therefore 12, 1 there is 12. Combine 2 and 4, therefore 12, 2 is 24. Combine 3 and 6, therefore 12, 3 is 36. Combine 4 and 8, that is 48, therefore 12, 4 is 48. Five plus 1 is 6, append 0, value is 60, therefore 12, 5 is 60. 6 plus 1 is 7, append 2, value is 72, therefore 12, 6 is 72. 7 plus 1 is 8, append 4, value is 34, therefore 12, 7 is 84. 8 plus 1 is 9, append 6, value is 96, therefore 12, 8 is 96. 9 plus 1 is 10, append 8. Value is 108, therefore 12, 9 is 108. 10 plus 2 is 12, append 0, value is 120, therefore 12, 10 is 120.